Hello everyone, I am Sigjal Adhikari and today I am going to do an activity to test my pulse rate and I am also going to count my pulse rate in per a minute by this activity. So let's get started and see the things that we required for this activity. So the materials which we required for this activity is a matchstick box, and out of this matchstick box also we just need a matchstick. And the second is a modeling clay, and that's all which we need for this activity. So let's get started with this activity. So our first step, you have to take your hand and you have to take your right hand thumb, and now you need to touch like here and you need to feel the presence of your pulse rate. I can feel here the pulse rate. So now I can feel here wherever you feel your pulse rate. So now your next step is just take out one matchstick out of the matchbox and just detect that where you can find your pulse rate. Yeah, here. So I will just do it like this, and now I will take a piece of this modeling clay. A small piece just you want, and we need to make a circular type of clay with it. So you can use plaster of Paris also instead of this modeling clay, but I don't have it right now in my home, so I am using here this clay and I think now it's perfect. So here is the round shape. And now what we have to do is just place this matchstick earlier as we have done as whatever we can find our pulse rate. So here it is. So I will just put it like this, and what I will do is I will insert like here properly and just make it like this so that it can stick to my hand. And now it is ready. So I'm going to put it like here. You can find my pulse rate here. So I would like to put it like this and I will press it. Use any straw or toothpick also instead of this matchstick at your pulse rate where you can find your pulse rate, but I'm using here matchstick right now. So you just have to keep it like this, and I'm fixing it more. You can just see that I have fixed it in this manner wherever I have find out that yes, I can feel here my pulse rate. And now I'm going to see it that how does I can feel my pulse rate, and I will count my pulse rate in per a minute. So let's count it. Yeah, so just here you can find my matchstick moving slightly up and down, up and down, up and down. So now I will count the pulse rate in per a minute. So let's count it. Okay, so now I am done with this activity and I've counted my pulse rate. So in per a minute, it's approximately 65 times. So it means that at rest, at human being, have a pulse rate of 60 to 80 per minute times. So mine is 65. So mean is correct. and our activity is successful. Thank you.